What a nice day, and with no emos around, this is fun. Did I tell you? Oh my goodness, I'm just gonna go to emo park and beat some asses.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of, who's this? Oh yeah, that's right, Vega chat. Yeah. I see he's coming over here, time to beat the shit.
She's
read
the
fuck.
It said emo punk, asshole. That's why you see him, motherfuck.
Get your ass.
Right.
Fight me, 1v1 bitch.
You're as strong as Venom. Fuck.
Oh, fuck. Ass, no one loves you. That's why a lot of people abandon me, bitch.
It's my dad.
Yeah, I bet you do. Anyway, it's time to beat your so hard you're gonna away from. Finally, this fuck. Apologize, I'm just gonna go hang out with my boys.
That motherfucker is under that motherfucker.
What the fuck to you?
That motherfucker, Vega chat, fuck, beat my ass, let's.
I agree, let's beat the shit out of him. But wait, how are we going to beat him up if we are too weak to beat him up?
Let's summon something strong and stronger than him.
Wait a minute, I think I have an idea. I know a friend, and he lives in the alley. And he can do whatever he wants. He can even make us team up and connect to each other to make us stronger than him. We could be seven heads or whatever we want.
That's a great idea, but how are we gonna do it? It takes 8 years.
Trust me, this is a freaking smart emo. Just trust me.
You know what? Now that I think about it, yeah, let's do it.
Great, let's get in the car.
What the hell do you want?
Girl, you do all the talking.
First of all, your f***ing ass doesn't need to talk to us presentable ladies. Second of all, we need your help.
And why the f*** need my help?
You tell his ass, mother.
Reason we came is because we need to destroy Vega chat and team up.
And what will I get for this?
We will give you 9 million heads.
A deal is a deal, let's do it.
Great, let's go to Vega chat.
But before we go, we need to go together and make 3 heads.
Finally, we could f*** us.
Let's go beat his ass up.
What the f*** is our f***? Look like this fucking. What the f***? Yes, fuck. The force power of the f***. Universe?
Not your problem, motherfucker.
You're messing with the wrong person. You're gonna f this shit. A fuck day you f with me, fuck.
Power much powerful than you. How can we regret something?
Trust me, you'll see what I'm talking about. Power of universe. Summon me body.
Oh,
what the fuck?
What the actual fuck?
He is powering up.
I hope it's nothing more strong.
Hello, motherfucker. I see you admitted it now, but
please spare
don't
us.
Hurt us.
And why the fuck spare you? Whatever, just gonna take your power away. Power of force. Power of force. Give me fireball.
No.
He threw them up to space.
It's
please
too late,
don't
we're dead.
To us.
It's too late, motherfucker.
He summons his ghost to attack. He sends them back to Earth.
Run. We could have died.
We already know. Girl, let's get out of here, and just to let you know, we're not friends anymore. We'll never come back to this alley again.
Wait, no, please.
He says, finally, peace, no more emo. emo, and he can finally turn back to his normal form. What will the next movie be more super interesting than this? Let's see.